Rem Snyder.
Who's Owen?
Verse.
Right there, he's in the green. You're
Owen's
good.
In green, okay.
You're good.
We got Larson.
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 Close call, but you got it. So we got Larson here in the red. Again, we're still at 75 pounds, Division III. Red in on a shot, gets the two. That's going to be Larson, goes up 2-0. Premature on those points, my bad. So again, scores 2-0, Larson on top in the red. Sorry, Woody.
Is it even? If you are right on deck, you should not be out here.
They go out of bounds. Wrestling Club. That is going to be up in the Cleveland area as well. I'm not sure where Green is from here. Again, this is 75 pounds, Division III, big weight class. That cuts that score down in half. It's 4-2 now, red. Looking cradle. Red doing a good job keeping hand control. Green lets him go here. 42 seconds left to go in the second period. Makes it 5-2. Doing a good job trying to block that tricep on the go behind. Green, two hands on a leg. He's looking to finish this. Nothing. Nice scramble. We go headlock. No points. And there's the points. Red's going to go up 7-2. Heck of a scramble, heck of a try there by Green. He's got one more period, though. Nothing's over till the hands are raised. Red in control of this mat. 7-2. Chooses down. Job staring at the arms. He's got to go for the fall. Do like these 130, 130, 130 periods. He's working hard, nothing's happening. His hips are on the mat. Green. Ah. turf there, a near side cradle, nothing's given. Red doing a good job keeping hand control as he's done this whole match. So a lot of wrestlers out here wrestling in shorts. Let's him go. Probably gonna go big here. He went for that cowboy earlier in the match. It's 8-2. That's gonna do it. Bay Area wrestler wins 8-2.